Hey, we're back. Hopefully that works. Let me double check before we start the stream. Last time I left, this looks like a boss fight. Oh boy.
Oh, this is troublesome.
How do I disable it?
First, you should get on top. You could probably cut it down. It won't hold without the supporting cords.
Now you bring up the defense system.
I had no idea how I managed to bring it back online.
I can't.
Keep moving.
elevator station. Have a safe trip.
Turn back. Turn back. If it hits you, it's all over.
It won't.
Amita station security Amita station security protocols compromised.
Scene from Resident Evil.
Failure imminent.
Amina Elevator Station. Have a safe trip.
Amita Station security protocols compromised.
Security protocols compromised. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. protocols compromised. Amita Station security protocols compromised.
T073M malfunction detected.
residents should evacuate the area. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. Have a safe trip. Amita Station security protocol compromised.
Imminent.
T-073M malfunction detected. All residents should evacuate the area. T-073M malfunction detected. T-073M malfunction detected. T-073M malfunction detected. All residents should evacuate the area. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip.
Holy shit.
Getting there.
T-073M malfunction detected. T-073M protocols compromised.
They'd rather destroy all the elevators than let you up there.
Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. Amita Station security protocols compromised. T073M malfunction detected. All residents should evacuate the area. Amita Station security protocols compromised. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. Warning.
The bigger they are.
Fuck you.
We built it to last.
All residents should evacuate the area. All residents should evacuate the area.
Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent.
evacuate the area. T073M malfunction detected. T073M malfunction detected. T073M malfunction detected. All residents should evacuate the area. All residents should evacuate the area. Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent. Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent. Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent. Warning. Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent. Amida station security protocols compromised. T073M malfunction detected. T073M malfunction detected. T073M malfunction detected. All residents should evacuate the area. All residents should evacuate the area. Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent. T073M malfunction detected. T073M malfunction detected. All residents should evacuate the area. Welcome to Amida Elevator Station. Welcome to Amida Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. T073M malfunction detected. All residents should evacuate the area. 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 Welcome to Amida Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent.
Shit.
Warning. Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent. Catastrophic core failure imminent. Welcome to the elevator station.
So
have a safe trip. T073M malfunction detected. T073M malfunction detected. All residents should evacuate the area. T073M malfunction. T073M T-073M malfunction detected. All residents should evacuate the area. All residents should evacuate the area. Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent. Amita Station security protocols compromised. Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent.
The core is now exposed. You'll be able to shut it down for good. If you can get close enough, that is.
Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip.
As expected, it was no match.
Wow. Watching from your perspective, I nearly pissed myself. I'm betting being there in person was 1,000 times worse.
Yes.
I can fool the display panels. While the keys are waiting for you at Upper Amita, I'll redirect the elevator to the maintenance floor above.
As long as it gets me closer to Mara.
Holy shit. Oh my god.
This is the city. Wow.
You've never been here?
No. I told you. The Keymaster only allows those loyal to her. And only a chosen few.
Mara strictly controls the flow of resources between the city and the base. Food, water, people.
Amita Station is crawling with keys, but it's far below you now.
Good job.
Oh, thank you. You still need to look out for the regular patrols.
Our next goal is the repository, a data archive created to store knowledge about the world before the burst. It holds some of the documentation. Project Ghost Runner.
Just some.
Only on what was already in development back then. Only on what was already in development back then.
So where do we go? What's the next step?
Point me to the repository. Point me to the repository.
Okay, here you go. Just had to download the layout.
Oh shit.
Where are all the civilians?
Seems like there's a curfew in effect. Turns out people here are just as oppressed as the basers.
Is that your plan? To attack Rama City?
Yes. Until today, we thought we were ready.
What were you waiting for?
You. We thought once you awakened, you'd lead us to victory. Help the people free and avenge the architect.
I'm touched.
Plan to defeat the Keymaster. I mean, last time you faced her, you were one of 100 Ghost Runners.
How do you know that?
My father. I was only 2 when the coup happened, but he told me all about it. So many died back then. With all the Ghost Runners gone, there was no one to protect us. Question. It's not that I doubt you, but are you sure you can take on the Keymaster by yourself?
No. She killed 99 Ghost Runners, and she won't stop until she kills me, too.
So you won't stop either until one of you is dead?
Yes.
I know how you feel.
Damn.
Society plunged into chaos. Decades of my hard work and careful planning derailed.
Parry the sword, guys. All right.
still exists.
Oh, they're actually talking in Japanese. Wow.
know what.
Calls for help, but no one is answering me. I don't care if I'm the last climber left. I'm not gonna quit. I'll keep helping you no matter what. Whatever we have to do, we'll do. Rebuild the rebellion from the ground up if we have to.
aberrant behavior, what makes you encourage the girl? Gratitude? Empathy? Pity? You're not supposed to feel any of those.
There's a curfew.
Yes, but it's more than that. At the base, even indoors, even after lights out, you could still hear the heavy machinery. Factory engines, air turbines, mining drills, they never stop. There's none of that here.
That's embarrassing.
You don't talk much, huh? Still, it's good to hear your voice. I've been trying to make it happen for a year.
Thank you.
Words only dull ideas. A mind as sharp as a blade has little to gain from idle chatter.
Thank you.
Oh, crap.
Anyone in the city willing to fight already been killed?
Or join Mara.
Are not soldiers or security. They're just bandits, although better armed than the ones from before.
で来るのか。
during the architect's reign, it was possible to move up here from the base. That there was a special exam to earn it. I wonder if I'd made the grade as an engineer.
Definitely.
Judging from the job she did repairing you, not in 100 years.
Why did you program me not to use guns?
Dharma is full of technology that is all too vulnerable to accidental destruction. With a blade, there are no stray bullets, no shockwaves, no collateral damage. Not to mention how crude those guns are compared to your
tools. He's so weak.
You are fully equipped to deal with every manner of projectile.
You've never been in a fight.
Of course not.
There's some activity near the repository. I can't tell what's going on, but there's a disturbance in the network.
What kind of disturbance?
There's a field of interference moving through the district. Surveillance systems are going haywire.
Some kind of weapon?
More like a jamming device. But why would the keys line their own camera? Like to live in the old world. I've heard stories, but I don't know what's true and what isn't. No one does. I mean, how could they? My grandparents were still kids when the gates closed. No human has been outside since. Interference is moving away, whatever it was. The good news is, the repository terminal is still there. the bad. It's now guarded.
Get it. Watch out!
This to protect a public archive.
Knowledge is power. And the information we're after was anything but public. The GR project started out as a military contract and ended up being our most ambitious undertaking.
Power.
Design process. I told you we were associates.
Oh shit.
Thank you.
It's gone. The data's not there. But the server's intact. Impossible. Unless that interference from earlier was... Get after it.
Fuck. Oh, shit. Ah. Turn back to 8. Ooh. What the? Shit. I'm getting pissed off. Oh my God. Of course, we need this. This way. This one kind of becomes, I don't know.
Who was that?
It's your counterpart. It happened. We need that data.
Can you track it?
I can track the wave of interference that moves through the district.
Good enough. I'm going after it.
Why? What is it?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
what?
Cyber camouflage, surveillance cameras, motion sensors, body scanners, and they don't see. That's why you were called Ghost Runners.
I've had it all this time.
Of course. How else do you think you've avoided fighting Mara's entire arm all at once?
Isn't.
Fuck.
let it escape. If you confront Mara without that data, we won't stand a chance.
You keep saying that.
Jumping, bitch. we'll call it there. Alright. I'll end the stream there. Man, that was a session. I did last longer, so I was able to play for what, 3 hours? So without getting too motion sick with it. So I call that a win. So yeah. In any case, should be good for tonight. Let's see where we can reach tomorrow.